Hi everyone, Alex Ryan here. Welcome back to another video. Today's topic is how to have energy, how to get more things done and have the energy to run your business, you know, basically expand and do more things. So let's get started. Welcome back everyone. So today's topic is how to have energy, and this is the key, guys. This is the key. You may be wondering, you know, what am I talking about? Well, if you want to get more stuff done, the quickest way is, first of all, get up early, right? But second, and don't drink too much the night before, but second is have the energy by drinking natural fresh juice, all right? I don't make many videos on health, but natural fresh juice, this is just pure carrots and a bit of lemon. It's very alkalizing. This gives you the energy. This gives you the energy to do what you need to do every single day, whether that's going out, getting stuff done, speaking to people, looking at, you know, properties, looking at products, or whatever it is you do right now. If you want to get more stuff done, you've got to have energy. You've got to have raw, natural energy. I'm not talking about drinking 8 cups of coffee a day. I used to do that. It doesn't help you. You have a real low, it's bad for you. If you have too much, it's actually quite bad for you, right? But having fresh juices, I've never seen someone die of fresh juice or fresh carrot juice. So drink fresh carrot juices, orange juices, lemons, all this sort of stuff. It gives you good energy, it gives you great energy. And the sugar, people will always say, oh, well, it's too much sugar in that. Well, it's natural sugar. And a sugar is very different from the normal white processed sugar that you get. And my dad always says, I'll say to my dad, listen, I have fresh juices. These are cold pressed juices, by the way. These aren't, I make them myself. I've got a cold pressed juicer. If you want to find out more about a cold pressed juicer, just Google it. You can find them on eBay. But my dad always says, well, you know, you need your fiber. Well, I get my fiber from other places, but to really get your full potential of nutrients every day, you've got to really eat a whole lot of vegetables. You've got to eat like 10 carrots, and you've got broccoli, and you've got to have all these vegetables. There's no way you're going to do it. The best way to do it is juice it all up and have, and also eat some, eat a lot as well. But you get fiber from other sources, but this is just pure nutrients dense in this juice. So drink juices, guys. I guarantee you'll get a lot more stuff done. You'll be more energetic, you'll be more healthier, and you'll just have more energy, you know, more energy to speak to people, to negotiate, to get the best deal, to run your business, to do your job. You'll have more energy to do that. And just to continue my story, my dad always says, well, you need your fiber. Well, my dad is, in a way, morbidly obese. He's out of here and he weighs something like 120, 130 kilos. And I said to him, Dad, you're the worst person to talk to me about fiber. I think, you know, you'll end up going to, you know, it's not good, but you end up going to be sick at one day because you have too much fiber. So maybe you should switch to the juices. There's another guy you should look up to, guys, Joe the Juice Man. It's Australian, based in Sydney, I think he is. Joe the Juice Man. I think that's his name. There's another guy called Jay Cordich as well. He was the master of juicing, Jay Cordich. K-O-R-D-I-C-H, I think there's Jay Cordich, and he is a good person. Sadly, he's passed, but he's still a great person. You can follow him on YouTube and see his videos, but he so full of life, so much energy. So guys, I don't want to rant too much about today. Today's not really specifically about anything apart from just be healthy. You'll get more stuff done. You'll live longer. If you're going to make money and you want to have time to enjoy that money, be healthy. My name's Alex Ryan, guys. Enjoy today and be healthy. Talk to you real soon.